I'm about to get me here a legendary Pokemon right here, baby. Let's go one time. Let's see this.
Slug my balls across your face.
Take it easy, PG-13, Dylan, all right? Relax yourself.
Yo, this keeps happening too many times, bro.
That's a sign that the Nintendo video that drops tomorrow, August 20th at 12 p.m. EST, be there at the premiere, will be a trending video.
It also lets you know that I'm your daddy.
Because I'm the older version, I'm the evolved form.
Yo, I'm telling you, ever since you got this haircut, dude, you're just saying crazy things.
Why is your beard so hot? Like, honestly.
Yo, don't change the subject to my beautiful beard. What is up, pimps? And welcome back to the next episode of The Cage Lock. We were gone for a couple of days. I give that a 6 out of 10. Dylan lost his voice, but now it's back and better than ever.
Yes.
How you doing today, Dylan?
I feel a lot better. It was really just my voice and my throat. And I pushed through two recordings on Monday with, I think it was Shady and Frank, both banger videos. But after the Frank one, I walked upstairs. I was like, hi, everybody. How you doing? It was
You had a frog in your throat and I had a snake in my boot.
Yeah, but now it's good, except for if I scream. I can't really scream right now. Or go like
I'll take care of the screaming, dude. I got a new mic set up since the last time you guys saw me in Canada. I got a boom arm now, which is awesome. And
it's such a cute little setup.
Cool.
He sent me a little picture and it's like, I don't know. It's so adorable.
It's very cozy.
It's not like an
lean
office.
Back
it's,
in your chair
yeah,
setup.
It's like
nice.
A little fun gaming setup, and I rate that. It's like a little nostalgic, you know.
It feels good, right? By the way, we read your comments. We hear you guys loud and clear. We did go ahead. You guys can't see it because we don't have our bottom screens recording. But we put all of our Pokemon on our team to level 36 across the board. We didn't change any of the moves. We left the moves the same, but all of our Pokemon will now be level 36.
Yes.
So we will have a much more challenging Nuzlocke experience. Thank you guys for the feedback
and letting
the
us know
support.
For sure. Because I definitely get like the priority, obviously, in cage locks are always cage matches and the final fights. That's what everyone looks to. But if you don't make the Nuzlocke any bit of a challenge, then well, might as well just do only cage matches, you know?
I feel you. The people want to see me lose Pokemon.
They would have gotten that anyway, though.
We're gonna give the people what they want, I guess.
We should honestly. Y'all want it comp? Y'all want it? What's the word? Challenging? We should do hardcore cage lock.
Has that ever been done before?
I mean, I'm sure somebody's probably done it.
I mean, we can do it for the first time in our neck of the woods,
Dylan. That would be funny, because then the Nuzlocke is definitely challenging. You have to play. But if we do that, like, I say we have to tweak it a little bit. I feel like we can't be fully strict on level caps, because it gets a little... Like, we're already doing it, kind of like how we did with Soul Link. You're already making it more challenging than normal. So, just the aspect of not being able to heal, in my opinion, is enough, because, like... You still want the cage matches to be your best months if you can keep them alive.
You want the cage matches to be the real meat and potatoes of the series, but you can't forget about the side dish. Yeah. You need a good side salad, aka Nuzlocke challenge.
Oh,
why are you stressed?
Oh my god. It has
Are you about to lose ground?
No. It has Miracote, which I didn't know it got. And I
Dylan, that's basic Glaceon Smogon.
Ancient powered, and yeah, that was bad. Also, I got a haircut today. I was supposed to get a low fade.
Turn to the side.
I didn't get a low fade. I think he heard just fade. I don't think it looks bad, though. It's just not what I was expecting. He's a really, really cool guy.
It's definitely different, but I got to tell you, different ain't always
that different. Like, I look the same up front, but as soon as I turn, it's like, oh, okay. It's just, you know, you got this the side shape.
From the front, it's like, hi, I'm Dylan. Welcome to my YouTube channel. On the side, it's like, yeah, what's up?
How you
my name's
doing?
Dylan.
How you doing? Frank also
hit
got
that
a,
subscribe
Frank got
button.
A fade, but he actually got a low fade.
He cut his hair today too?
Yeah, he went, I went, and John went.
Yo, speaking of Frank, John, and the rest of the gang, we got a video dropping tomorrow, August 20th, on Nintendo, 12 o'clock p.m. EST, the premiere is going down. I want to see you all in the premiere. Guys, it's one of the best videos that the squad has ever put out. You guys are going to love this. Lex was laughing to the point of literally choking and coughing on a lung, okay? Yeah. You gotta come through and watch this video with us.
That
we're all
scene,
gonna be in the
though,
premiere
that
chat.
We were laughing at is that in itself could be a clip. That is so
funny. Oh, yeah. I feel
funny.
Like I'm gonna turn this video into like 10 different shorts.
There's
it's just
so
funny.
There's so many that are just so funny, dude. It's such a good video.
Hey, I appreciate that. But yeah, it's a very original idea, which is cool and refreshing as well. And we did a great job at executing this. Frank edited the video. Shout out to Frank. He knocked it out of the park. Dylan was the cameraman, which is He crushed it. He literally freaking crushed
it. That was my first time ever being a cameraman, so I was very nervous to, like, ruin the video, because, like, a lot relies on you to get the reactions, to get the right face spots, and I was like,
no, yeah, you did a great job. Excellent job. Another thing for the Cage Lock fans that have been watching this, this was the footage that Frank almost lost. He found everything,
though.
Thank
God he found it, because this was so...
Can you imagine, dude?
We wouldn't have this? No, bro. I don't even want to think of that.
Can you imagine an alternate timeline? Oh, my God.
I'm going to kill him. I'm going to kill him. No. Okay.
What's the matter? Oh, no. You scared me.
Oh my God. That was pure reaction. So I look at my health. Look at my health.
Yeah, I know. If he would have hit you, you definitely would have died. But yeah, you were definitely killing with the EQ.
What if he had sturdy? And then he just aqua tails me. I would have lost ground on.
Abilities, they'll always get you, baby. Always get you.
I just didn't realize I wasn't healed yet. And so I just went for the attack. Oh my God.
Bro, a big thing to keep in mind when we do these projects, I know I've been saying this since literally our very first series together. You guys need to understand how difficult it is to commentate and to try to put on an entertaining video
whilst focusing
playing Pokemon. Trust me, when I'm laying in bed playing on my analog pocket, it ain't that difficult. You're locked in, you're focused. But when you're trying to conversate and talk to your friend, it's a difficult thing, man. It's harder than it looks, I'm telling you guys.
It really is. It's when you're just telling story stuff, that's why things like stupid mistakes happen in Nuzlocke.
Hey, all I know is I'm about to get me here a legendary Pokemon right here, baby. Let's go. One time. Let's see this.
Balls across your face. Let me go ahead and get my legendary Pokemon right here.
Take it easy, PG-13, Dylan. All right? Relax yourself. What?
Yo, this keeps happening too many times, bro.
That's a sign that the Nintendo video that drops tomorrow, August 20th at 12 p.m. EST, be there at the premiere, will be a trending video.
Absolutely.
Don't ask me
why,
but that's going to happen.
It also lets you know that I'm your daddy. Because I'm the older version. I'm the evolved form.
Yo, I'm telling you, ever since you got this
haircut, you're just saying crazy things.
Why
is your beard so hot? Like, honestly.
Yo, don't change the subject to my beautiful beard. Don't do that. Shout out to my barber, Cosmo. He absolutely crushed it. Dude, Cosmo yesterday was putting some, like, crazy detail into this beard. He was trimming it with a scissor. He went ham. He went very, very hard with it, which is
I'm
nice.
I'm surprised you went this long before getting your, like, beard... So immaculate. It looks almost fake. It's so nice.
Well, I appreciate that. Well, see, what I did was, shout out to Shady Penguin, inspiration, full inspo. I blended the sides into the thick, girthy goatee section. So this we didn't really trim, but this, see how this is thin and then it gets thicker?
Yeah.
It makes it look more clean and sharp.
Yeah. Shady has been going to the gym really early in the morning.
Like 6 a.m.,
yeah,
right?
6
a.m. Guy's built different, dude.
And we were talking. He's like, yeah, I'm trying to get buff so I can actually pull off the cosplay of the Pokemon Professor.
Yo, that'd be sick.
Dude,
I'm
love
still
you
working
in Canada
on the Inosuke
right
cosplay.
I can see your face. I love you in Canada. Like, I can see you clear as day.
My friends absolutely love the Canadian setup because it's way easier on their end for them to see me because I don't have an ultra-wide monitor. I do like the setup. The dual monitor, it's nice. It is
when
nice.
Sent Luke that picture, it's like, yo, I got my new setup. You're going to love it. Well, I was messing
with Luke that I got this like 55-inch vertical monitor so he could see me. Yo, I'm such a troll. I really am. It's getting ridiculous.
Goes, I'm so ready, bro. I got my new monitor and sent that.
Yo, can you imagine me playing Pokemon on that thing?
It's so funny, bro.
By the way, shout out to my boy Commander Helix, the first mod on Nintendo,
Did I even name this after him? I think I hit B.
That happens sometimes. That is an unfortunate thing that do be happening sometimes.
I'm barely even present right now.
I know. Are you all right? It's the haircut, I'm telling
you. It's the haircut. I was so stressed. I always get stressed with haircuts because, like, I'm so picky. I don't know if you're like that. And I'm like, I know it'll grow back and you can get it touched up better the next time because I just started going to him. So he's, like, you know, still learning and whatnot, like, what I'm looking for and stuff. And the
Absolutely.
Thing I should have done and I never do, and I got to do better, is I got to show a picture. I never do that.
Yeah, the pictures are good. Pictures are good.
I never do that, and I definitely should do that. By the way, is this a new route?
Where are you?
Keep going to the right. Keep going to the right.
Okay, let me keep going to the right. I don't think this is a new route, we have Lily Cove now. We have Mount Pyre. We have a lot of encounters coming up in this episode, which will be good.
Yeah, so I'm down here to the right. Not in there. Okay,
I don't think it changes yet. Master Ball. Kasib Berry. Very neat. Very cool.
No idea what that even does.
I'm very... you're a rookie, dude.
I
obviously,
am a
it reduces the effects of super effective hits for one turn, then it, you know, goes away. Obviously.
I Come can on, get Dylan. A horde of Dustox.
Don't sleep on Dustox. Do not.
Tell me one valuable thing about this Pokemon. One.
It gets Quiver Dance.
No, it doesn't.
Does it not?
I don't think so.
No, that Pokemon sucks, yeah, dude. What
it's not
about
good.
That Pokemon's trash. No, it's good. It's good. It's good. It's very good.
You see,
yo, this lady had a really
my,
cool magazine.
My bait tweet of the day, which it's not even bait. Oh, he does get Quiver Dance, actually.
You said that the Gen 4 trio is the worst trio. I honestly would put them above Rizion, Terrakion,
really?
And Kobalion,
but you
I think.
Think Gen 5
I feel like
also,
they're very forgettable,
Gen 5
those
also
three.
Also has two trios, because they also have Tornadus, Thundurus.
Okay, I would rank it Tornadus, Thundurus, Landorus over the Lake trio, but I put the Lake trio over the Fighting Swords
I think
of Justice.
The fact that they're all Psychic type. None of them learn Psychic. It's just, I don't know. They're all the same except different stats.
I just think they're very cute. You
if
know,
they
just kind of
like,
float there.
If
they're
they
chilling.
Were like grass and fairy and fire. Like they all had just one little thing that made them a little bit more different of like a spirit rather than we're all psychic type. We have like the exact same move pool. One's just bulky. One's just fast. One's just balanced. Like it's just, be careful.
This is psychic type, right? Pure psychic?
Psychic and dark.
Psychic and dark. Okay, so you're very weak to fighting.
No, that's neutral. It's very weak to bug.
Yes, I have a bug move, but I am scared to lose Dan, so I don't think I'm going to swap out to Dan.
I think
I'm going to stay
way
in.
He hurts Dan.
You sure?
You're bug flying.
I would trust you if this was any other recording session, but because you got this haircut, like I just don't think
stop.
I could take...
Now I'm going to be anxious that my haircut's really, really
no,
bad.
No, I just... You look really... Can I say badass? You look really badass.
I won't even bleep it. You can just leave that
Thank
one.
Thank you. Yeah, like I don't want to mess with you today, dude.
No,
you look
fight.
More jacked than usual, too.
Thanks, bro. I definitely don't. I don't, but thank you.
Have you watched She-Hulk yet?
No, I haven't. Is it good?
It's Dude, the greatest Marvel
bro, I
show
haven't
ever.
Seen Hawkeye. I haven't seen.
Oh my god, you haven't seen
Moon Knight
yet?
I haven't seen. The last one I saw was Loki.
Bro, you gotta step your game
one
up.
Piece.
Moon Knight, I haven't seen either, but I'm very. I was so excited. You see my She-Hulk tweet? It was the cutest tweet
yeah,
of 2022.
Yeah, little shirt. Yeah, it's adorable.
Bro, I had the shirt. I was smiling. I looked like a fifth grader with a beard.
You look like a kid on his
hilarious.
First day of school that's really happy.
So excited.
Yeah.
Ask Kylie, dude. I was literally pumped for this show.
Is it good?
And
good?
It did not disappoint. It's been really good.
Is
They're
it?
Short episodes,
See,
so you
Frank
can binge
said it, was
it
average,
when it comes out.
But it's Frank.
Bro, I was my literal next sentence was going to be, come on. Come on. Frank doesn't, he doesn't know quality.
Yeah,
he doesn't know
I
those
don't
quality
know.
Shows.
I'm excited. I don't know. I guess I just haven't been attached to the MCU lately. Badly.
I know, man. It breaks my heart.
It does. It
you
know, does.
You out here waiting for Phase 5.
Yeah, but we're in Phase 4 right now, right?
We're in Phase 4 right now. We're almost done with Phase 4, actually.
Which is crazy.
I think the Black Panther sequel is the last movie in Phase 4.
Dude, that trailer was sick.
It did look sick, dude. It looked freaking awesome.
I don't know who the villains are. Like they're like mermen or whatever. Like it's
yeah. It looks like they're like battling Atlantis.
Yeah, which is so cool to me. Dude, like that's
gonna be
so awesome.
It's gonna be hype, dude. This freaking tall grass is driving me crazy, Dylan.
It's driving
Hello.
Me crazy.
Do you like my new mic setup? I can turn and sing a song whenever I want. Yeah,
I really like it. I like how
Thank
it comes
you.
Down on the right side, too. It looks like really podcast-y.
Yeah, I actually have it mounted from the 15-foot ceiling in here.
Yeah. It's crazy
I'm
you
not
have
joking.
That much of a high ceiling and your audio sounds good.
Yeah, dude. I do a lot of work behind the scenes. Get this video looking and sound the best
Was
that it could possibly
You were in
break.
Canada when we were doing the Core 4, right? You're like, does my audio sound good? Like...
Yo, yeah, you guys just roasted me. I was so excited. I got this nice portable setup, and my boys were roasting me, chat.
So boys
it was
are
ridiculous.
For, bro. Just a roast.
Yeah, if your boys aren't roasting you, they ain't your boys. Yo, well, who you texted, Dylan?
Kylie replied to my story. Because did you see my story about Frank's biscuit?
Yes.
Is that normal to you or not? It's because it's a sausage patty with bacon on top, but no eggs, and then cheese and ketchup. And it's just so...
I don't think that's weird.
I think that's
weird.
What
did Kylie say? Did she not think it's weird?
No, yeah, she said just missing an egg and it'd be a very average breakfast biscuit. And I'm like, but a sausage patty and bacon? Normally I get like a bacon, egg, and cheese or a sausage, egg, and cheese.
It was the meats. It was the Arby's special.
She goes, hey, the guy needs a little extra protein.
There you go. He just needs a little extra protein.
She said it's like a burger than a biscuit. Yeah. It is, because you do get bacon on a, I guess, a burger.
Did you see what Wendy's tweeted yesterday?
No.
Go to my Twitter and look at my most recent tweet. I want to see your live reaction right now.
Your most recent tweet?
My most recent quote tweet. It's like my last tweet on my timeline right now. It was a tweet from Wendy's.
Vinny, come on, service.
Vinny, follow us on Twitter if you haven't already.
I'm on the little mic thing.
The little mic thing?
Yeah.
This guy doesn't know how to navigate Twitter, but he drops 5 bait tweets a day. What's going on over here?
Whoever runs the Kennedy's is a huge rage. Oh my God. Is that a French toast stick?
Please show the camera right now. So Wendy's literally tweeted. This is from the at Wendy's. This is not
their social media guys getting a raise.
This is the literal Wendy's account tweeting, did my camera just die? My camera did not just die. Oh, today's the day, man. Today's the day. This is the straw that broke the camel's back right here. Are you kidding me? I had it plugged in.
How do you not have a dummy battery yet?
Bro, I ordered one and it wasn't the right. Oh my God. All right, Brooks, do me a favor. Just put an image of Kermit on the screen. You've got to be kidding me right now.
Nintendo.
Kermit image when my camera dies. Are you kidding me, man?
At least the intro moment, you have a face cam.
That's true. We're back. Maybe it's not. Nope, we're gone again. This freaking thing, it had a little bit more juice.
It's like, I'm trying, Dad. Oh, my God. I'm really trying for you.
Oh, my God.
That's so funny, though. Holy pisseroni.
That's just brutal. All right, well, I guess, you know, I hope you guys don't mind staring at everybody Kermit for a bit. Everybody?
No, you can't. You
I love
can't
how me and Kermit just have become, like, the same entity. Like, yeah. Kermit is just the flip side of the Vinny coin, you know?
Yeah, 100%. 110%.
I can't even freaking believe this right now. I just, you know.
Oh, wow. This mod did. If he has counter, I'm gone. Okay.
Hammer arm. That might do dummy damage.
Nah, I'm Groudon, bro.
Groudon eats that? I forgot what's coming in. I'm going to go out to Charizard. Let's go, Ryan the Zard. Banana, nana, nana, nana.
What are you streaming tonight?
By the way, tonight I'm doing Radical Red. I'm bringing back Radical Red, the updated version.
Randomized not randomized?
Probably just standard Radical Red.
Yeah, because you didn't randomize last time, so I want to see how you handle it regular.
Yeah, because a bunch of people I asked, I was like, what do you guys want to see? Do you want to see Insurgents? Do you want to see a ROM hack? Do you want to see something like familiar? Do you want to see a randomizer? Do you want to see Radical Red? And Radical Red, like, won by quite a big margin, which is pretty cool.
I'm curious how well you
I'm terrified of this Electrode, dude.
Fast against Charizard, Explosion.
I just feel like no matter what, someone's dying right now, which is what the people wanted. So that's cool, you know.
No, I think you're like Gotharita can do all right.
It's actually a Gothitelle. How about you do your research, Dylan?
This is the most forgettable Pokemon in existence.
Stop that! Oh no, he's setting up.
Gothitelle. Is Gothitelle really the final? Gothitelle is the second one.
Yes.
Oh, watch, this is gonna do nothing, bro.
Oh, let's go! Get out of my face! And Feint Attack is physical! Oh my God. Okay, maybe we should just still go for the special moves. Let's go, Gothitelle!
Oh, now this, I don't know. We'll see.
This might kill.
I still think you eat it. No, I still think you eat it.
Oh my God! Yeah, Gothitelle!
But you gotta remember, in this gen, it doesn't half your defense like it did in the past.
That's true, they nerfed it. They did indeed nerf it. And thank God that they did,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, because it's stupid. It was so
Archeops.
Dumb.
Send in the Archeops. We got my boy Roach up in here.
Did you see my TikTok that I uploaded?
I did. You were like, find my TikTok. I'm like, is this on like a hidden account? You literally uploaded to at United Haze.
Yeah, yeah, it plays. It got 12,000 views.
Let's go, baby!
I uploaded it 2 in the morning in the most random thing, and it gets 12,000. It got, dude, because the one I actually, like, made, like, this one only got 2,000. Like, I edited this and everything and went really hard. 2,000
yeah, TikTok
views.
Is very interesting with, like, what takes off, what doesn't take off. It's a very, very intriguing algorithm.
Everyone's indeed. Just commenting, go to sleep.
Go to bed, Dylan. Go to bed, Dylan.
Except for the people like, why is Blue and Galar? And I thought people, that's why I did this, because I was like, it also might be like, I see like kids being like, not, you know, knowing anything about mods and then seeing all of it. I thought it would be a smart idea.
I'm not ignoring you. I'm just terrified of this Archaeops right now. He keeps landing acrobatics.
Oh my god, he's acrobatics. Dude, that's going to hurt everything.
I know. And I don't even know what to do right now.
I'm going to be honest. You have your bulkiest mon out there. That's your only thing
you can do.
I
think I might just sack Gothitelle.
You think?
I think so. I don't want to. I mean, how much PP does acrobatics have? Like, I know I don't die to a crit from full health. I just feel like, what does acrobatics have? 15?
Yeah.
15 maybe or 20. 10? Is it 10? Can you go for something else? Oh my god, dude.
And if he crits, that is going to still hurt. It won't kill. It'll do.
I don't think I outspeed.
No. You don't.
No shot, right?
Archaeops has good speed. Really good speed.
Yo, Archaeops is such a good Pokemon, especially with randomized abilities, man. Forget it.
Yeah, okay. He's 110 speed. There's no shot. Acrobatics, though, has.
How much PP, Dylan? Give me some good news, Dylan.
25.
Oh, so we can't stall him.
I'm kidding.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. What the hell's wrong with you? Why would you kid about that? Scallywag, go to bed, Dylan. All right, if it has 15, I actually think I can stall it out. But, like, I don't know. Is that really the plan right now? I guess that is the plan. Dragon's Breath.
It might. You just don't outspeed, okay. And if he crit, and you could get fully paired. Yikes. I think you have to go for it, though. Yeah, you have to go for it.
Because, well, if he gets a crit, I'm pretty sure I still live. The only thing that would suck here is if I do get fully paralyzed.
Oh, your choice.
Locked in a
spec.
Surf. That's fine. Okay, acrobatics.
Yeah, if you get fully paired,
this doesn't kill.
Yeah,
you're good. Let's go, Roach. That's my boy. Woo. Oh my god, this is strange. Oh, by the way, I've been meaning to say this and I keep forgetting. At any point now, the door could open and the washing machine repair people could come
in. No one will see it, though, because they see Kermit.
Yeah,
no,
you might just hear, excuse me, Mr. and Mrs., can we fix here, this here, and
so, like,
washing machine? It just doesn't work.
Do we have washer problems, too?
Dude,
I swear,
somebody
will come
washing
and fix
machines,
it, and then it
washing
doesn't
machines
fix it.
These days, man.
They'll
built
literally
to fail,
come
though.
And be like, yeah, we fixed it, and then leave, and it does the same thing. I'm like, wow.
Can you believe that? Electivire? Oh, he definitely has Fire Punch.
You're Dragon, though, so it's neutral.
He might have Close Combat, though, which does frighten me a wee bit.
I don't think he gets Close Combat.
Yo, what's with his two weird tails that look like extension cords?
They're like antennas or whatever.
Yeah, man. They're like weird. They're just like weird tails, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
though?
Bro.
Like, I can't believe my face
super
died.
Weird.
I just don't even understand. I just don't get it.
So that's comedy right there.
It really is some solid comedy. Ryan grows to level 38. Roach grows to level 38. Yes, Mesprit's coming in. How many freaking Pokemon do you have, man? Toxic Orb, nice, Dylan. I see that.
No idea what it does. I know what it does, but like,
what?
No idea of how that'll help me at all, though. I don't
if you get a Pokemon that benefits from being poisoned, that can help.
I guess.
Hey, it's
toxic
a Lake Trio.
Boost.
Dylan's worst trio.
I see. The thing is, though, people don't understand. Worst can still be good. It's just the worst out of the good. You get what I'm saying? Like,
I get what you're saying. That wasn't really implied in your tweet, though.
It doesn't. Well, if I implied it, it wouldn't go viral.
That's what I'm saying.
You gotta have a little bit of bait there. Why do you think I didn't say Lake Trio? I just said Legendary Trio because I knew people would get mad. Like, Dialga, Palkia, and Giratina are the best. Because they are one of the best.
This guy's playing chess while everyone's playing checkers.
I'm trying, bro. I'm trying to get freaking a check mark. Yo, Rich replied, impressions low this month, buddy.
Oh my god, I almost just lost Charizard. Oh boy, okay. I'm scared. I'm very scared. Let's go, Sherry!
Did you see the one I tweeted about Luke?
The one you tweeted about
Have
Luke?
Have you seen this meme where it's like a different version of the one that's always been going around where you're like...
Yes, yes, yes.
Did you see mine?
I did. It was about the rival lock.
I was like, so if Dylan didn't play nice and go easy on Luke in the rival lock and didn't throw using Crush Grip in the final fight, then score would actually be tied instead of 5-1.
Sheesh. Can you believe that? Yo, why is this Mesprit so tanky?
Yeah, with that and the Brenna tweet, dude, like my life without a Banky.
Yo, did you see my reply? Track 4, Goo Goo Gaga featuring DJ Boomy. That goes hard, bro. Oh, I keep forgetting to bring this up too. I told you I had like some exciting news
episode. Yeah.
I'm really upset that you guys have to hear me say this while I'm Kermit right now, but the VMAs are coming up, right?
Mm-hmm.
And Snoop Dogg and Eminem. Dylan, damn it, put that phone down and listen to me. Your face cam's on. I can see you. Anyways.
Yes, Daddy.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Good. Good boy. Anyway. So, the VMAs are coming up, and Eminem and Snoop Dogg are nominated for an award.
Uh-huh.
And today, there was, like, these cryptic tweets that were hinting at the fact that Eminem and Snoop Dogg may be performing at the VMAs. So I did a little bit of research, and I saw that the VMAs are actually in New York / New Jersey. I think Jersey.
Okay.
So I was like, yo, K-Dog, would you want to go to the VMAs? Should we see if we can get tickets? And I'm pretty sure we got tickets. So ladies and gentlemen, I think for the first time, I will be seeing Eminem live.
Oh, and so if this Eminem happens,
I will simply lose my mind.
Snoop Dogg?
Yeah, so they have that new song together, From the D to the LBC. And
so did
they're
they,
nominated.
Like, squash their beef?
Yeah, yeah. They had that silly beef. It was
typical silly beef.
I don't even
want
to get into it. But they're good now.
That's awesome.
And they made a track together. And it's awesome. And I'm excited to, you know, it would suck if I get there and they actually don't perform. But I'm like 99% sure they will be performing. But regardless,
it's
even if they don't perform, it's
still
a fun night.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, exactly. You still got to go.
There's so many celebrities that are going to be performing. And Panic at the Disco is performing, which is cool. Lizzo, Jack Harlow. I'm pretty sure Nicki Minaj. So, dude, if Eminem and Snoop come out, which I'm going to manifest it, I'm confident that they will be there. Your boy will finally see Eminem live.
I can't believe you haven't yet. Like, that's wild to me.
Dude,
like, my favorite
band
forever was Memphis Mayfire, and I've seen them live like 5 times.
My favorite song by them is the one that goes, "We are Memphis Mayfire. We are a rock band."
I thought for once you were actually going to say maybe you knew one, just because I've shown you one before. It's just
Hurricane.
That's I Prevail. But that's a good song.
Ah, there's another one you've told me about. I'm trying to remember the name.
I definitely showed you some before.
Nobody, nobody.
That's Our Last Night.
Nobody will drag you down.
And then there's A Day to Remember, which I know you know because it was my first parody that, and you were like, dude, it's so funny.
I hate this town.
It's so washed up, and all my friends don't give up.
Beep. Yeah.
So, it's But I haven't seen A Day to Remember live, which is a pretty shocking one that I never have.
That is pretty wild. What was your favorite concert? Oh, another mega!
NF was really good.
Mm-hmm.
That's definitely up there, because obviously he became one of my favorite artists of all time. And then seeing
him
live with Frank, Ryan getting kicked out, and it was
legendary.
Just classic moments. But no, oh my god, is that an encounter?
Yeah, I got another mega, dude.
That's so annoying.
Granted, like, unless this has huge power. It's not really, like, that good, but we'll take what we can get here. We'll take it.
You still can't ever turn out a mega. Like, you still
That's
got a
true.
Mega.
I mean, I'm the mega master. Dude, my whole team at the end might be megas. I might be forced to take 6 megas to the fight. What if everything else is dead, Dylan?
I don't know what that cry was. It might be something good.
Oh, man, he's doing the chain hunting.
I wasn't, but I just heard it.
That's a smart lad right there. Anyone have Beedrill claimed? Let's see.
Ooh, I'll take Talonflame. That'd be
I'm
going
to name this box cheese after my boy.
Good old box cheese. Cheese Wheels over here always loves that Pokemon, man.
Hell yeah, dude. I just have a feeling this will have a good ability. I really do. All right, box cheese. So what do we do in the next episode? We go to Mount Pyre, right?
Yeah, we go to Mount Pyre. Then we got to do like the base stuff. Then you go over. That's when you get loads of encounters, and then we have the double battle. The next one's a double cage match. It's the double battle one.
Woo-hoo-hoo. All right, sounds good to me. All right, I think this is a good stopping point then. This should be good.
Yeah, I'll just catch this Fletchlinger really quick.
Sounds
and we
good.
We are good to go. I think it's just a Fletchling. And I got it.
Beautiful.
Let's go.
Yay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this episode. Thank you guys for being so patient while we were on that little hiatus. We love you guys. We're back. We're better than ever. And we will see you guys tomorrow on Saturday on Vintendo or at 12 p.m. EST for the premiere. And then Monday for the next episode of Cage Lock on Dylan's channel. Check out You Know How to Plays as well. We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Kermit, Dylan,
peace
out.